So, oh, we're gonna have a Shackle UMMY. It's gonna be pretty close. Oh, Poison Touch. Munches on the tree. Disrupts himself. Is that gonna be enough time? That's your first blood, ladies and gents. Demons. Draws the first blood on the Shadow Demon. Been giving up first blood a lot in this game. And now, the disruption. Just a casual disruption. They go for open wounds. Oh, yeah, Ayu doesn't have any. Oh, no, that's a good barrel strike. Ayu hesitated a little bit too long. They knew he didn't have the arrow. What a turnaround here from DK. They get two kills at the end of their first blood. And a blink. Perfect. Punch him out. He sent her. Very unnecessary. I hate you, Blake. Oh, Grave. Ah, oh, man. This game is so bad here for DK. They get shackled. MMY to the corner with you, my friend. Standard corner. Tassel gets himself blown up. Barrel strike as well. The purge will come out here onto Wind Ranger. And he even gets banished there by Black. Saved lives. And Ice comes in here with the backstab. He's going to get himself into a lot of trouble. Burning says, no, do not bring me into this thing. And Ice is going to port himself out. So no harm. They want to get the barrel strike in. Oh, they're running in there. The barrel strike. Oh, no, they invest a little bit too early. They break it with the force staff. And it looks like AO will be going down here by the big wraparound here. There's a good shackle shot timing. There's a BKB here on the sniper. He stands and delivers. Mini is now on a dominating spree. He's just focus firing down. Mushi gets strafed down here by the Wind Ranger. The offlaner actually strafed down the hard carry. And DK, they lose all three of their cores. Short of ice. And, oh well, two of their cores. And it's gonna be a big gank here. Demon's gonna get caught out. Is there gonna be another kill? They're gonna trap him up. No, the shackle shot. Gonna latch him. There's a gem. There's a gem. No, oh, gem. No, nope. And nope, they. Set at negative 15. The purge comes out of the Wind Ranger overextends. And now gonna go down. Big comeback here for the DK squad. Then barrel strike onto Inflame. Inflame's gonna drop his gem. DK Mushi with the double kill, the sniper Reno in the house there. And Ayo jumps to the wrong side. But Black coming in here. Double kill, triple kill. And Burning gonna fight up against the OD. Will he get it in time? The buyback here from the OD. OD has an Aegis. There's no need for buybacks. He's gonna run out of there. He gets the collateral damage. He gets three kills there. Tier 3 at least. Oh, good barrel strike across. And now the lifestealer comes in here. Instant self-banish on the OD by Inflame. He might not get out this time. The 4 star will catch him out. But OD just dropping the bombs onto lifestealer. And the refresh off. He drops the sanity clip onto lifestealer. And lifestealer down for 69 seconds. Black the way Burning to buy back. He doesn't have enough. Profits out in 15. Mushi is back in the fray now. Oh, Inflame getting caught out. There's an open wound on him. The assassinate. Is he gonna land? Banish comes out. Black has BKB. Why are you not using it, my friend? He doesn't use the BKB, but now there's gonna be a glyph. There's gonna be alacrity. He's gonna be clipping away at the enemy targets. And Invoker gets out of there in time. Mushi uses his BKB as well. And in the end, no one dies. Well played by Black there. The Wrath of Nature, it'd be killing. Oh, there we go. The Hex is gone. The Sprout was cancelled. Wow, what a bouncing pig. Pigs can't fly, they say. Burning in trouble. That's gonna be a disruption. Keeps him alive. This is just top play from both teams. Allies disappear at the bottom. If it's up. So they're gonna force the glyph. Now they're gonna Hex. The Hex tanking right away. Burning gets smashed. There's a bash here on Black. Black immediately getting out of there. He gets secondly bashed. And Burning's on his way out. He has no more rage. He got over his anger very quickly. Ice just reading it up, man. He's gonna run away. Shadowblade away to safety. Will they find him? Do they have the gem? They do not. They force two buybacks in. Who needs them? And the arrow's gonna land on Mushi. Please, Mushi, please, Mushi. Oh boy. Oh no, that's gotta hurt. Triple kill. Mushi gets blown up. Burning's next on the list. And here's your ultra kill from the mini B god. No, stolen. The last hit stolen. This is possibly GG. Ultra kill. Oh man. Black with the eclipse. No, it might be too late. Little too late. And we'll see now. Oh, here comes Black. Black is mean and he is tough and he has a Black King bar. He wants to stuff it in your face. And Inflamed on the way to break down this Mega Tower. And now Ice catches the Wind Ranger. There's gonna be a Burrow Strike as well. They catch Black, but Black has a BKB. Why are you going for him? And now Ice pops his BKB as well. Dodges the huge breeze that is a tornado. Misses on the Sprout. The power shot will go across. And in the end, DK only lose one set of racks out of that. I don't think so. Oh no, Mushi, please, Mushi! Oh no, the Hex Black! That's good, the Hex Black, this is good. The BKB, nope, it's not so good anymore. The BKB is all around, Burning getting shot up, and oh, that's a double kill. Refresh, and lose your sanity! Lose your sanity, no need for that. Demons with a double kill, and that's a GG. DK tap out, too much Black for their own good. And Black about to win his MVP. Maybe Inflame will win it instead, but Black amazing farm on an OD. It's Mushy level of farm, and it is B-God worthy indeed. But big props to Inflame and Mini as well. Holti played great. The Wind Ranger had some amazing shackle shots. And CIS took game one from DK, the Dota Kings, one of the TI4 invitees and Star Ladder champions. So we'll have to see what happens in game number two.